I need to find something that shows my mom how big my love for her is.
Ella, I know something bigger than big. In fact, it's gigantically gigantic. Ta-da! My favorite gas planet. Hello, Gassy. It's giant! When I feel wonky woozy, I come here. I really love the sparkle sprinkles. But I have something even better than all of this. Follow me.
Sparkle sprinkles? Wow, are those diamonds?
These come from clouds and form in the deep atmosphere where carbon atoms are squeezed into diamonds.
Thank you, Madhu. This is even sparklier than rain dust. It's the perfect gift for Mom.
Yay! And I know something even
more.
I
can make her a bracelet or a keychain with these. Thanks, guys. Wait till my mom sees my gift.
So, how's it going? You think we can still hang out today?
Bye, Ella!
Bye, Ella! I'm on my way, and I have a big surprise for you.
Ooh, I love surprises!
It's okay. We can get more. I'll just use my net.
Forget it. I'm out of time. I have to get back now. What is that?
That is a nebula, glowing clouds of gas and dust. This one is called the Pillars of Creation. It's where stars are born.
That's the other place I wanted to show you. When I'm feeling super wonky woozy, I like to hang out here. Hello, baby stars.
That's Interstellar Spectacular!
Too bad you can't just wrap that up and give it to your mom.
You'd need a lot of wrapping paper. It's 47 trillion kilometers. Besides, Ella has to go hang out with her mom now.
I know what to give my mom.
Wrapping paper?
Nope, a new birthday tradition. I'll be right back.
Now you've got me really curious. Can I take it off now?
Happy birthday!
The Pillars of Creation!
I wanted to give you something just as spectacular as you are. I know I can't give you this, but I thought that maybe this could be the new Ryder family tradition, to come here every birthday.
That's so beautiful. It's just what I wanted, to spend time with you.